just left a girl I've been traveling with for quite some time. Be careful out there if you ever see this video.
I was hitchhiking in the beginning of Gabrovo. I got left off by two girls and I sat there for hours. And this amazing guy figured out how shitty of a position I was in and helped me out. Thank you so much, man. Thank you. You are amazing.
You are good.
We should take a walk someday. Dream about what we could have been. But I don't want to leave this place.
Here I am at the Turkish border. Yeah! Okay, so I started hitchhiking at about 12 a.m. I don't even remember. But anyway, I've been hitchhiking since then to try to get to Istanbul. And it's about 6 in the morning the next day because I got picked up by a trucker that is going to Bursa, right? But the border is 10 hour wait time. So like he let me sleep in his truck and shit. And yeah, he was driving the whole time through the line and I wake up like so many times and he's still going through my, wow. He said, wow, you had like fucking 10 hours. I can't believe 10 hours. And yeah, here's the area. Fucking Turkish border. Let's see if this Turkish visa works, boys. Wow, so exciting, holy shit. But I guess since it's 6 in the morning, I was gonna go to Edirne or something, probably mispronounced that terribly. But now I'm probably just gonna try to hitch straight to Istanbul because in a few hours it should be daylight and then fucking explore Istanbul!
Fucking Turkey!
Wow, surreal.
Oh yeah, boys and girls. Wow! Let's do this!
These are the boots from the last video. Not looking so great anymore, are they? It's not like I was dancing in the boots.
A tea maker in his truck. First experiences in Istanbul. Well, not in Istanbul, in Turkey. Somewhere so you shouldn't be so cold. So if you're at the beginning of this line, that's 2 days, maybe 3 days of waiting just to get past the border. The park is like closed down, I don't know why, but look at that fucking bicycle lane and a walking lane in that motherfucker. Oh, by the way, I'm in Istanbul. Beautiful bridge. Electronic scaffolding. Wow. So fucking nice.